Hello, brothers and sisters. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all, untouchable mama. I get little advice and little thing where I want to talk about women when they use a pregnancy to the woman. You know, good, you know, because you were going to use pregnancy to the woman. That man, he not going to marry you. Like, you want just. Tell her, say you get belay, say you not go remove her, you know, do that one. Not because of that one, the man will say he wants to stay with you. You know, because some men they even though say you get belay, go just he don't fair tell you, say, I know they marry you, na friend, now we want friend though, everybody go do it yo. You because you say you love the man, you go want me you born for her, which is very bad. You know, good. Because wait till good, my sister. It good may you marry man where he love you, where you love also. When you go get belay, now then now you go know man where really where you marry. That is man where marry you, where give you that belay. He go there, now so he go they touch your belay. Now so he go they use that until they rub. Anything where you want to do, especially where your belay don't reach 6 months. You know what, may your leg would touch ground safe. The way where he go take they carry you, you go really know, say, now man, now you marry. Because you know those one where they use their self to the homer. When they tell and say I don't get belay, the boy go tell and say go remove her. I never need that now. I don't need that. That friendship, it not go last. It not go last. Why I thought say now women then they use pregnancy to the homer. Because now we women, because me now woman. Now we women then they decide when we want to get belay. Now they decide say we want to go remove her. Now we women now they talk say no never reach the time where I want to born. You understand? Now make me talk. Now make me use that word say. Now we women they use pregnancy say the whole man and which is true. Anybody feel change and say this woman not like they talk. Don't be lie. Me na woman. If I decide say I want born now, I will tell my husband say no I want born now. Even when my husband say no I don't need that. I will tell him say okay you don't need that me need that. Not be woman can't decide like that. Because the man not fit force you, carry you go remove the belly. So now make me use and say now woman and they use pregnancy to the home man. So no be waiting you good, my brothers and my sisters them. It good may you look for a man who really love you, where you know say he care for you and you love her too. She understand because by that time when you go get belly, now you go really know what they are talking about. If you marry, if you stay with man where he love you and you he needs the picking from you. Now once you go say no, as you go get that belay, you go there, honey, now so go they rob you for belay, honey, may not let anything do this picking. If it don't work, you go call you don't eat, eat or you know say baby dead there where goes you know he go they tell you sweet thing. But that one where you use picking say hold, he not go care, he not go mind you. You eat all, you not eat all, he not even care for you. So if I may just burn that picking, may see him. Because he not be you in need, may burn for him. She understand? He not need you, may you burn for him. Person, because he never even settle down, say he need person where he want burn for him. You tell him, say you get belay. He go say now you, he go say, because if you tell him, say you get belay, because he never need them. He go say, hey, now do what you like. Because now so some men they tell you. Man will go tell you, say, do what you like. You know, say, no need that. So men, they go tell you, say, okay, you get belay, leave her now. But it's good, may you ask before you say you get belay. Because you feel the tapics, you feel the tapics, then they prevent yourself. Before that, you go read that time, say, you get belay. You understand? That make me the talk, say, now woman, now they decide when you want to get pregnant. Now woman, now they do it, because now we. Because you feel get belay now, say the man love you, but you never want me, you need that. You go tell her, say, if you just get belay, you tell her, say, no, I'm going to move out, I never reach. Oh, no, I never reach. The boy go, they beg you. Now you, they go tell her, no, I still get many things to do for my brain. I know I won't go remove her now. Now you go remove her. You know, see, say, now we women, and they use belay to the home, man. Because now we they decide everything. Now you go talk, say, I want to go remove her. Now me go, I want born her. No, I want get belay now. She understand, So now make me the tell you now. Man, I know they use belay to the whole man. It's not good. Find person where he love you, where you love. Where you know, say, now your life you want playing with her. That kind of thing, that one, the love so they sweet. Now, so because una don't understand unasef, the law go dey very sweet. People go even dey look una say, see all these people, see how they dey unit. You understand? Because that man don't talk and say, now you go born for her. And you don't talk and say, now this man now want born for. You understand? So when you go get that belly, now so he go take you go hospital. He go even though they go tell the doctor, say wait till they go home. He go they do ahead the doctor tell her, say, may this woman not the stress too much. He go say, honey, at you here now. May I not see say you stress, so I don't want me anything happen to you with this my baby. Oh, now that kind of thing, that good pass, that sweet pass. That way you go get belly, the boy will tell you so. I don't get it, I don't even call me anymore. I don't even have time for you. Now you know, now you want get belly. And now you know now, may you get the belly now, may you born now. Now picking you want born, may you go see her, you go see the picking born now. That one, you don't know, that friendship, you know they go anywhere. You know they go anywhere at all. Because that boy, in the brain, not there, you know if he blame her. You understand? You know, if you blame us, eh? When we don't stay for 2 years, and now you call the tell. No, because it's not the embrace, now you, now you want to marry. You know, me say we friend each other and we must marry. No, they're not right time for anywhere. You're not there for any corner. You know, if you friend for even 5 years, self, not be you, you want to marry. And even you, self, not be your husband. If you born for now, now let you want to go trade that song. Which is very bad, because he's supposed to man and woman to train their children. Eh? So now this small topic now I can't tell una. Mona they use una brain before una will say, honey, I get belle. The wedding that answer way go tell you, now you go tell no way till they go on. Even before you say you get belle, say no person where you get for front, whether it don't ready, whether it don't definitely tell you, say this woman, this girl. You don't tell me and you tell the stay. I want me you born for me. Uh-huh. Because they very sweet when man go tell you, say, I want me you born for me. Ah. You will know, say, before man go talk, because not be all men they talk. And not be all men they really they talk and say, I want me you born for me. So they talk because of money. But if you don't friend man, you know the man where you with and they the same room, where with and they live, you know. The way where you come talk and say, ah, honey, I want me you born for me. You understand? Uh-huh. So you will know, say, this kind of person, now the one where you go born for. Uh-huh. So, men are not they use picking, take the whole man. And so someday, when you go down, get that belly, the boy tell you, say, may you go remove her, you not remove her, you continue the pregnancy. Then you born her. After when you don't born her, the boy will come knows, he will come realize, say, you come think and say, this thing where you do, it's not good. Maybe after 6 months, he want me to come back again because of that his son or his daughter. Then you now you come tell and say, the time where I get belay, you know they're there. The time where they go to hospital, you know they're there. You abandon me. Not be so. Try to understand. Not be say I abandon you. Now that's moment, because he don't want me you born for at all. But when Pikin don't enter now, the man come be like say withdraw, go back, say wait till I do so. Not be this girl want me born for me. Oh. And this girl say get belly. Do you not understand? So as you don't born and the Pikin go be like say the thing can't draw and come back again. But no use that mind to say you know will see that Pikin, not be your own Pikin. Not do one, because if you do one, you they destroy you destroy your Pikin future. You don't understand? Then you destroy your Pikin future. Because if that Pikin can't grow tomorrow, you can't know what they go on. You know, like her. You understand? The best thing, not tell your Pikin what happened. So just leave everything for God. You know? Because nobody is the man, because the man, I'm not be say tell you, say, vote for me for the first time. It happened. You understand? That make me say, now women, now they prevent themselves. May not happen. May it happen. May it won't born now. Now women. So some women they will go get this kind of problem, then you go use that thing destroy Pikin in future, and which is very bad. You go tell the man say, I don't want me to see you for here again, not come here again, not be your son again. That kind of thing is no good. Remember, say for the first time the man never tell you say, I want me you born for me. Do you understand? He never tell you say born for me or not born for me. It happened that moment because you will be woman and you for not let her happen. Since it happened, you will still be waiting day. You go be around. Till when you go born and finish, maybe the man come back again. Don't tell and say, man, don't see son. Don't tell and say this and that. Just forget what he passed. Because you use your brain. So if you be person with the intelligence, say no, say, he not tell me, say, make I born for him. But it happened. She understand. But now, nah, he don't come back. You go let you leave and make they see his son or your daughter. So now these small things, now nah, John want me to tell you now. Nah. No, I take answer, I take talk out. I know say nobody is perfect. Because when me see they talk, now woman, now they use pregnancy, they tell the whole man. You understand? Because now we they decide, I go remove her now, no need her. No, I go burn her now, now I need her. You understand? We women, we understand ourselves. So now this little advice now I give you now. Because some men, they feel they 30 years, 50, 40 years, they never even think or say they want even marry or say they want even born safe. But we women, we go they wrong. Hey, I don't reach 35, oh, we don't reach. Oh, see my friend that day, don't born. Don't be that one, don't be that one, you go take the wrong, they go. Not in the pursue you. Find your own husband, nine good pass. Man, where he love you, where you love. Then I say, you know, on this one, me with another 5 years, then we don't deal. And I go jump off for her. You like her, you not like her. I want to bomb my son. Don't be so. Don't be so. You want to destroy that friendship. You want to destroy everything where you with her. Don't plan together. Because you know me. Say, when I date for 5 years, now I ain't going to marry you. That's little advice for my sister then. I pray. May una see take me as una sister. So you know, nobody is perfect. You advise me, I advise you. If na no like this thing where I see talk, so na fit comment under. Say no, mama, not be so see as you for take talk. I will still take her. Me, I dey take advice well. Who don't say you small, who don't say you big, I don't care. Nobody is perfect. But for me, now woman and they use pregnancy the whole man. That is all. See you for my next audio. One love from Untouchable Mama. Goodbye.